Hi viewers, welcome to SUPR WORLD. Today, let's see how to make Nendran banana fritters. Let's see how we are making ripe Nendran banana fritters. Nendran banana is a very famous banana which is available in Kerala. It is naturally sweet. So let's see how to prepare this sweet batter and fry this. So for the batter, we would need 1 cup of maida, a pinch of salt and 2 teaspoons of sugar or according to your taste. Please do note that this banana is sweet, so it would be ideal if you are making this batter little less sweet. So mix all these 3 ingredients and add a little water and make the consistency very thin like this. So you have to cut this Nendran banana in a round shape like this. So if you are cutting it in a round shape, you will get more pieces. So let's see how to fry this. First, dip the pieces in the batter like this. Coat it fully with the batter. And now slowly dip it into the oil. So our banana fritters are ready. So our ripe Nendran banana fritters is ready to eat. This item can be served as an evening snacks, and children and elders would love it alike. Please do try this recipe and let me know how it is in the comment section below. If you like my video and would like to get similar content, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it to get notifications when a new video is posted. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Have a great day.